You're at 165 W Hickory Grove Road, Bloomfield Hills, Michigan.
Not president and CEO of the fund says these veterans should be given the proper respect they deserve.
When many of the Vietnam veterans came home, they didn't get thank yous and hugs and handshakes. They were called terrible names.
He says the ceremony overlooks the memorial wall and is featured around a roll call.
We take the photos and information that the families provide. We create a framed tribute, and we offer the opportunity for one or two people from each family to come on stage, hold up the tribute to their loved one, and read their name.
513 names will be read this year. Airing the WWJ News Radio 950.
Coming up on News Radio 950 in just a couple of minutes, we're going to check in with our Murray Feldman on that new way that people are being interviewed. WWJ News Time 1048. Traffic and weather together. Let's go check the roads with Tracy McCaskill.
And this report sponsored by Mastercraft Heating and Cooling. Checking the AAA jam cams there, of course. Police are remaining on the scene investigating a deadly crash along eastbound M14 at Beck. All lanes remain blocked. You're advised to avoid this area. Traffic is still being forced off at Beck Road. You can exit earlier at Godfrey northbound, take a north territorial east onto Sheldon northbound, and then from there get back to the connection to eastbound M14. Aside from that, viable alternates include 94 eastbound, 96 eastbound, Ann Arbor Road, or even Ford Road. Better news along southbound I-75 at 12 Mile. The crash is cleared there. The work continues in a number of spots, including the left lane closure until noon of southbound M39 from I-96 to Ford Road. Northbound M39 at McNichols, we have a closure here until 3. The work continuing along the Jeffries westbound I-96 local lanes at Greenfield, primarily on that right side there. And southbound Van Dyke at 14 Mile, the right lane closed here through 4 p.m. on Monday as well. Mastercraft Heating, Cooling, Plumbing, and Electrical has been servicing the community for nearly 40 years. Their prices are fair, their service excellent, and their installs can't be beat. Call Mastercraft for emergency service. If they don't come within 36 hours, your service call is free. Visit MastercraftHeating.com. I'll have your next traffic update, 10:58 from the Manns Lumber and Mill Works Traffic Center.
Now the AccuWeather forecast from the Bill Brown Ford Weather Center.
As we head into the afternoon, mainly sunny, it's going to be breezy. It's going to be seasonably warm, but more comfortable in terms of humidity this afternoon. We'll get up to 83, and then tonight we'll look at temperatures to drop back down to a low in the low to mid 50s. A cooler start and a cooler weekend with temperatures staying in the low to mid 70s. We're looking at temperatures to warm back up next week, mid 80s Monday and above 90 for Tuesday and Wednesday. I'm AccuWeather meteorologist Ian DeVore, WWJ News Radio 950.
At Detroit's Metro Airport, we have 77 degrees, also 77 at City Airport, 74 degrees in sunshine in Southfield, 75 in Roseville, 75 in Livonia, and 78 in Canton. Again, officially Metro and City Airport, we're at 77 degrees. Updates of traffic and weather together every 10 minutes on the 8s around the clock. Our next update is less than 10 minutes away at 10:58. WWJ News Time, 10:51.
The screening of job applicants is picking up steam. I'm Murray Feldman with the Feldman Report on WWJ. could have waited to tell my doctor, but I didn't wait.
I was short of breath, just reading a book. I could have delayed telling my doctor, but I didn't wait.
They told their doctors and found out they had atrial fibrillation, a condition which makes it about 5 times more likely to have a stroke. If you have one or more of these symptoms, irregular heartbeat, heart racing, chest pain, shortness of breath, fatigue, or lightheadedness, this is no time to wait. Contact your doctor.
Brought to you by Bristol-Myers Squibb and Pfizer.
When you're an innovative business, every blinky cursor is an opportunity. But what will you do with it? Will you make something better or create something new? Our Dell Technologies advisors provide you with expertise and tools with Windows 11 to do incredible things. Because we believe there's an innovator in all of us. To do more with a Latitude laptop, Dell Technologies recommends Windows 11 Pro for Business. Call the Dell Technologies advisor at 877 Ask Dell.
Coming up on News Radio 950, an update on your money. We're going to keep checking those markets, whether they're hanging tough or if they're sliding back again. Details coming up.
Five golfers right behind him at 100 par, including Rory McIlroy, who will tee off just after 100 par. Also,